The Airbus A380, a true engineering marvel, is renowned for its impressive specifications that have propelled it to the forefront of commercial aviation. In this video, we will delve into the remarkable specifications of the A380, history and future of the aircraft, and the amazing engineering challenges that were overcome to make a dream become a reality. P7200. First and foremost, the A380 is the largest passenger aircraft ever built. With a length of over 209.5 feet or 73 meters, a wingspan of nearly 262 feet or 80 meters, and a height of 79 feet or 24 meters, this double-decker giant stands as a testament to the advancements in aerospace engineering. Its massive size provides ample space for passengers and allows for innovative cabin configurations. In terms of capacity, the A380 has the ability to carry up to 853 passengers, depending on the chosen cabin layout. This staggering number demonstrates the aircraft's capability to transport a large number of people in a single flight, making it ideal for high-density routes and busy airports. The spaciousness of the A380's cabin design provides a comfortable and enjoyable travel experience for passengers, allowing them to move about and relax during long-haul journeys. One of the remarkable features of the A380 is its impressive range. The aircraft can fly non-stop for up to 8,000 nautical miles or 14,800 kilometers, depending on the load and configuration. This range allows for extensive long-haul flights, enabling airlines to connect distant destinations without the need for layovers. Passengers can enjoy seamless travel experiences, reaching their destinations quickly and efficiently. Moreover, the A380 incorporates state-of-the-art avionics and fly-by-wire systems that enhance flight control and safety. These advanced systems ensure precise maneuverability and stability, contributing to the overall safety and reliability of the aircraft. The A380 also features advanced monitoring systems that provide real-time information to the flight crew, allowing them to make informed decisions and ensuring a high level of operational safety. Fuel efficiency is another notable aspect of the A380 specifications. Despite its size, the aircraft utilizes advanced technologies and aerodynamic design to optimize fuel consumption. The four powerful engines employed by the A380, such as the Rolls-Royce Trent 900 or Engine Alliance GP7200, provide exceptional thrust and fuel efficiency, resulting in reduced emissions and operational costs for airlines. This emphasis on fuel efficiency aligns with the growing need for sustainability in the aviation industry. The engineering challenges faced during the design and manufacturing of the Airbus A380 were monumental. First and foremost, one of the primary challenges in designing the A380 was ensuring structural integrity and safety. The immense size and weight of the aircraft required innovative engineering solutions to ensure it could withstand the stresses and forces experienced during flight. Engineers employed advanced materials, such as lightweight composites and aluminum alloys, to maintain structural integrity while minimizing weight. Extensive computer simulations, wind tunnel testing, and structural analysis were conducted to validate the aircraft's design and ensure it met stringent safety standards. Another significant engineering challenge was the development of a wing design that could support the A380's massive weight and provide efficient lift. The A380's wingspan of nearly 262 feet or 80 meters required innovative design techniques to prevent excessive bending and twisting. Engineers utilized advanced wing box structures, composite materials, and sophisticated load distribution systems to evenly distribute the weight and manage the aerodynamic forces on the wings. This resulted in a highly efficient and stable wing design that contributed to the aircraft's performance and fuel efficiency. The A380's size also posed challenges in terms of manufacturing and assembly. Building an aircraft of such magnitude required the coordination and integration of components from various suppliers worldwide. Ensuring precise alignment and fit during the assembly process was crucial to maintaining the aircraft's structural integrity. The final assembly process involved unique logistics, including the use of special transporters and cranes capable of moving sections weighing several tons. Meticulous attention to detail and coordination among the manufacturing teams were essential to achieving a flawless assembly process. Moreover, the A380 presented significant engineering challenges in terms of power and propulsion. The development of an engine capable of providing the necessary thrust to propel an aircraft of this size was no small feat. The Rolls-Royce Trent 900 and Engine Alliance GP7200 engines were specifically developed for the A380, delivering immense power while optimizing fuel efficiency. the Rolls-Royce Trent 900 is a high-thrust, high-bypass ratio turbofan engine developed specifically for the A380. It delivers a maximum thrust of up to 80,000 pounds, providing the necessary power to propel the aircraft efficiently and safely through the skies. The Trent 900 incorporates advanced technologies and design elements, such as a three-spool architecture, to achieve optimal performance and fuel efficiency. This engine's modular design facilitates maintenance and servicing, minimizing downtime and optimizing operational efficiency for airlines. On the other hand, the Engine Alliance GP7200 is a collaboration between General Electric, GE, and Pratt & Whitney. It is another powerful engine option for the A380. The GP7200 also boasts a high thrust capability, generating up to 80,000 pounds of thrust. This engine features a unique two-spool design and incorporates advanced materials and technologies to ensure optimal performance, fuel efficiency, and reliability. The GP7200 engine incorporates a fan diameter of 116 inches, which contributes to its high efficiency and quiet operation. Both the Trent 900 and GP7200 engines offer exceptional performance, reliability, and fuel efficiency, allowing the A380 to operate long-haul flights efficiently and meet stringent environmental regulations. These engines incorporate advanced avionics and monitoring systems to ensure optimal control, safety, and reliability throughout the flight. Noise reduction technologies have also been implemented in both engines to minimize the environmental impact and enhance the passenger experience. The selection of the Trent 900 or GP7200 engine for the A380 depends on the preference of the airline. Different carriers have opted for either of these engines based on their specific requirements, operational considerations, and maintenance preferences. The integration of these engines with the aircraft systems, including wing and fuselage structural considerations, required careful engineering coordination to ensure optimal performance and safety. The A380's electrical and avionics systems presented additional engineering complexities. The aircraft's systems had to be designed to handle the high power demands of its size and accommodate the advanced technologies and features that airlines and passengers expected. Developing robust electrical and avionics systems capable of supporting the aircraft's extensive network of sensors, control systems, and passenger amenities was a considerable engineering challenge that demanded rigorous testing, redundancy planning, and fault-tolerant design. Furthermore, the A380 posed unique challenges related to airport infrastructure and ground operations. The aircraft's immense size necessitated modifications to existing airports, including widening runways, strengthening taxiways, and upgrading boarding gates. Designing efficient ground handling systems, such as cargo loading, fueling, and maintenance procedures, presented engineering challenges that required innovative solutions to streamline operations and reduce turnaround times. The Airbus A380, a monumental achievement in aviation engineering, has a fascinating history that traces back to the late 1980s. The idea for an aircraft capable of carrying a large number of passengers over long distances began to take shape in the late 1980s. Airbus, a consortium of European aerospace companies, recognized the need for a new aircraft that could accommodate the increasing demand for air travel while offering improved efficiency and passenger comfort. The concept for the A380 took a significant step forward in the early 1990s when Airbus launched the Future Large Aircraft Florida program. The Florida aimed to develop a wide-body aircraft that would incorporate advanced technologies and innovative design features. The project received interest from airlines worldwide, who expressed their desire for a super jumbo aircraft that could efficiently serve busy long-haul routes. After extensive market research and consultations with airlines, Airbus officially launched the A3XX program in 2000. The A3XX, later renamed the A380, was envisioned as a double-decker aircraft that could carry more passengers than any other aircraft in history. The goal was to provide a superior level of comfort, efficiency, and capacity for airlines and their passengers. The development of the A380 involved a massive undertaking that required collaboration among numerous aerospace companies across Europe. The construction of the first A380 prototype commenced in 2004, and it underwent rigorous testing to ensure its safety, performance, and adherence to regulatory standards. On April 27, 2005, the A380 achieved a significant milestone when it successfully completed its maiden flight, taking off from Toulouse, France, and marking the beginning of a new era in aviation. The A380's certification process involved extensive testing and validation to meet the rigorous standards set by aviation authorities worldwide. It received its type certification from the European Aviation Safety Agency, ESA, and the U.S. Federal Aviation Administration, FAA, in December 2006, paving the way for its entry into commercial service. The arrival of the A380 marked a momentous occasion in the aviation industry, as it introduced a new era of travel with its unprecedented capacity and exceptional passenger amenities. Since its entry into service, the A380 has gained recognition and acclaim for its remarkable size, advanced technology, and passenger comfort. It has become a symbol of innovation and engineering excellence in commercial aviation. However, despite its initial success, the A380 faced challenges in terms of market demand and economic viability. The production of the A380 was ultimately discontinued in February 2019, with the final delivery taking place in 2021. Nevertheless, the A380 remains an iconic aircraft, leaving an indelible mark on the aviation industry and pushing the boundaries of what is possible in commercial air travel. The Airbus A380, with its immense size and unrivaled passenger capacity, has attracted a diverse range of customers from airlines around the world. From its introduction into commercial service in 2007, the A380 has garnered interest from prestigious international carriers seeking to provide a luxurious and spacious travel experience for their passengers. One of the earliest and most prominent customers of the A380 was Singapore Airlines, which became the launch customer for the aircraft. Singapore Airlines saw the potential of the A380 to cater to its high-demand routes, such as the Singapore to London and Singapore to Sydney sectors. The airline showcased the A380's capabilities by introducing innovative features like private suites, double beds, and onboard lounges, cementing the aircraft's reputation as a pinnacle of luxury travel. Another notable customer of the A380 is United Arab Emirates. Emirates recognized the A380's ability to address the growing demand for air travel, particularly on long-haul routes connecting major international cities. With its ambitious expansion plans and the vision to transform Dubai into a global aviation hub, Emirates placed a significant order for A380s, becoming the largest customer of the aircraft. Emirates A380s feature lavish amenities, including onboard showers, a spacious first-class cabin, and a glamorous bar area, further enhancing the airline's reputation for opulence and comfort. Other leading international carriers, such as Lufthansa, British Airways, Qantas, and Air France, have also embraced the A380. These airlines recognize the aircraft's potential to efficiently serve high-traffic routes while providing a superior travel experience. Some carriers, like Qantas, utilize the A380 for its long-haul services, connecting Australia with major international destinations, while British Airways deployed the A380 on popular routes, such as London to New York. In addition to full-service carriers, some airlines in the leisure and charter sectors have also adopted the A380. For instance, HiFly, a Portuguese wet lease specialist, operates A380s on behalf of various airlines during peak travel seasons, catering to the surge in demand for holiday destinations. This demonstrates the versatility of the A380, as it can cater to a wide range of operational needs and market segments. However, it is worth noting that while the A380 has enjoyed success with several prestigious carriers, the demand for the aircraft has not been as widespread as initially anticipated. Factors such as changing market dynamics, economic considerations, and advancements in smaller, more fuel-efficient aircraft have influenced the decisions of some airlines to opt for alternative models. These challenges, the A380 still plays a significant role in certain market segments and is likely to continue flying for years to come. One potential future for the A380 lies in the secondary market. As airlines retire older aircraft from their fleets, the A380 could find a second life with other operators who may have different operational requirements or who are seeking to cater to specific market segments. The A380's spaciousness, comfort, and long-range capabilities could make it an attractive option for charter flights, leisure destinations, or routes with high passenger demand. Additionally, the aircraft's vast cargo capacity offers potential for conversion into freighter versions, capitalizing on the growing demand for air freight. Another aspect to consider is the potential for technological advancements that could enhance the A380's performance and sustainability. As the aviation industry continues to prioritize fuel efficiency and environmental sustainability, new technologies and innovations may emerge that could make the A380 more economically viable and eco-friendly. These advancements could include improved engine efficiency, advanced materials, and aerodynamic enhancements, which could result in reduced fuel consumption and lower emissions. Furthermore, the A380 could play a role in addressing the anticipated growth in air travel demand, particularly in regions with congested airports and limited runway capacity. The A380's ability to carry a large number of passengers in a single flight could help alleviate congestion by optimizing the utilization of existing airport infrastructure. Airlines may find value in utilizing the A380 on high-density routes or at slot-constrained airports where it can efficiently transport a significant number of passengers, reducing the need for multiple smaller aircraft. Collaboration between airlines, manufacturers, and governments could also shape the future of the A380. By working together to develop and implement strategies that leverage the A380's strengths, stakeholders can explore ways to maximize its potential. This could include optimizing the aircraft's operations, leveraging new business models, and developing innovative cabin configurations that cater to evolving passenger preferences. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so you never miss an update. Also, remember to give us a like so we can continue making content that you love. Thank you.